What is going on today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I certainly hope everybody out there is doing very, very well. More Hot Wheels Monster Truck Madness on the channel today. This time we're checking out some color shifters. Well, at least one color shifter. Check that out, everyone. This comes with Piranha. And it is a color shifter. Check that out. New for 2022. Check this out, everybody. This is the Swamp Chomp. Look at this. It looks to be another launcher style thing. I guess there's a giant crocodile, or maybe that's an alligator. I'm assuming it's a crocodile. Looks like there's another. He looks like he's in some deep peril. I guess you jump over the croc into some water here. And this is a color shifter. I am not aware of any other color shifting monster trucks from Hot Wheels. There may be some. I'm not aware of them. Before I get too far into the video, everyone, I will put the Hot Wheels playlist in a card up at the top of the screen so you can go back and watch every single one of the Hot Wheels. Let's be honest, everyone, they're all masterpieces. They really, really are. You can go check out all of the videos there. Please do. The Swamp Chomp, new for 2022. Let's check this out on the back. Let's see what we got. Well, apparently, this is how the color shifters work. You can see right there, we got 35 to 42 degrees. It's going to be this color here. I guess this is the temperature of the water. 0 to 10 degrees, it'll be that color right there. It looks like we got a boat or something. Look at that alligator right there. Yep, we got another launcher, and I guess there's pools of water. I don't really know how I feel about, you know, pools of water being here, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I think we pretty well get the gist of the packaging here. Okay, let's get into this. Here we go. Now, there are some perforations around the box here, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna press in right here, and then we should be able to just lift this whole thing. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Didn't really work out. That didn't work either. Okay, come on. Okay. Come on. Just open up. Looks like we have some instructions here. We also have some stickers. Oh, yep. We got some stickers. Okay, instructions. Look at all this stuff. All right, let's just start by putting this down here. We got some kind of a tub or something like that. We also have, I think this is the front of the boat where some more water will go, I think. We got Noah's Ark here, everyone. It's like that. That's the croc. Looks like some gates we can smash through. I have no idea what this is. And of course, another launcher. Let's check out the bottom of the launcher. Oh, it's a different style. Okay. I thought it was one of those spring-loaded ones in the, you know, the previous sets that I've reviewed. Okay, so you go like this, and I guess the spring mechanism is up in here somewhere. Oh, yeah. There's a spring right there. Okay. So you go bam, and the piranha's gonna, you know, fly over the thing. Alright, let's get the car out of here. Or truck. I guess. Oh yeah. You gotta pull this thing. You gotta pull this tab out the bottom, and then this should just come right out. Let's get that out of there. There we go. Oh yeah. Now we have this, this plastic thing around the wheels. It's kind of a pain to get off. Okay. There we go. Okay. Well, there's the color shifting piranha right there. We're definitely gonna check out the color shifting abilities later on in the video. Like I said, I'm not really too sure about having pools of water here, but we'll see how it goes. Let me consult the instructions. I guess this would go under the sticker application part of the video. We got the top of the, I'm gonna call this a crocodile. Got the top of the head right here. We got the eyes we gotta put on there. Okay, let's see how good I can get this sticker on here. I actually want to get this one on here fairly well. You know what? I think I did pretty good right there. Yeah, not bad. There's another one on the other side, obviously. Okay, now this one here, let's see here. I think I got it not too pretty bad. That's pretty good. That looks pretty good. Now, the other stickers go on this thing right here. I guess the truck has to bust through this. And I guess this is supposed to be like some kind of a sign or something. Now, I did not do a very good job of applying that. It's way too far over. Well, I guess it's not too well. Yeah, no, it is actually pretty bad. Let's see if I can do a little bit better on this side. Yeah, I think I, yeah, this side, yeah. Yeah, well, no, that's not very good either. Anyway, you get the gist of it there, everybody. No swimming, there's some sort of a crocodile in there. Maybe it's one of those prehistoric ones. What do they call those megalodons or something? Okay, going back to the instructions here, this seems pretty straightforward. We're gonna grab this piece right here, and we're going to attach this. Put that in, there should be a click. Or maybe it already clicked. I think it already clicked. First of all, check this out. There's like dead fish in the pond here. There's crabs crawling around the outside. Is there a treasure chest anywhere? I think that's a starfish. Pretty cool. We're gonna flip this like this. We're gonna take this piece right here, and there should be some clicks. Oh yeah, there's kind of a click. Oh yeah, there's a click. And then we're gonna take this piece that I put the stickers on, and we're gonna line it up with those three holes there. And again, there should be some clicks. Not hearing any clicks. Come on, there we go. All right. I'm just gonna set this down here, and then these two pieces here are going to mate up like this. Check that out. Oh yeah, oh yeah. See, that's a click. Come on. How come it won't go in? I think I did something wrong. There we go. Holy. Did it break? No. And then this is going to go right in here like so. Now there should be some clicks again. Come on. Click in there. There we go. All right. So you're kind of getting the gist of this here. And then this thing is supposed to go into here. And then this boat is supposed to connect here to here. Let me see if I can do this now. I was way off there. Oh, well, there we go. Was that a click or did it break? I think we're good. Okay. Okay, I have no idea why this comes out. I don't know. Supposed to put that in here, and then there's supposed to be water in here, and that's supposed to go like that. Okay, let me turn this around here, and I'll kind of show you how this is supposed to work, quote unquote. This tub here is supposed to be filled with cold water. You take your color-shifting piranha right here. Right now, it's in its, how are we going to say it? We're going to say hot form. It's in its hot form right now. Put him right there, or her, I guess. Put that in the launcher. You're going to launch this like this. Now, if it hits this and doesn't go through, it's going to fall into the tub of cold water and change the color of the truck. Then I guess what you're supposed to do is try again like that. Now, keep in mind, it'll be in its cold form, I guess. It'll be a completely different color. Then you try it again. If you bust through here, you're supposed to land in the boat like that. Let me just pull that over. And then this right here, this cup right here, is supposed to have hot water, so you can pour the hot water over the truck, changing it back to this color right here. Interesting, I guess. Now, I don't really, I don't know. Let's do a dry run here. See what happens. Put this in the launcher here. Okay, now we're gonna go like this. Bam! Okay. That really sucked. Yeah, that sucked. Let's try this again. I guess you gotta give it more gumption than that. Let's see here. Okay, I completely cleared everything. I don't know if the boat is supposed to stay connected or if you're supposed to move the boat out further. Because I'll tell you about these launchers right here. First of all, let's pull in the regular piranha for this demonstration. You put that guy right down into that launcher right there. If you hit this launcher with a lot of gumption, like if I was to smash this launcher, this piranha is going to fly right across the room. So yeah, I don't know if it's supposed to stay right there or not. Let's try it with this piranha here. Let's try and angle this in here. Put that guy down right there. Let's go like this. Let's see what happens. Okay. Well, yeah, he fell into the gator's mouth. I don't know how I feel about that. Check this out. I also picked up this Roarin' Rumble Versus pack, and it happens to have a piranha swamp monster in it. Check him out right there. He looks... What's that look like? I was going to say Battletoad, but he doesn't really look like a Battletoad, does he? Piranha swamp monster. You also get this sweet Podium Crasher mummy truck. Check out the mummy right there. Flip this over here. Look at that. Versus. Oh my goodness, people. Swamp monster versus versus the Mummy. Let's get into this. Totally coincidentally, there was only one of these on the shelf. Naturally, I had to pick it up. Come on, come on, here we go. That is a great open right there. That is an absolutely fantastic open. First of all, let's check out the Mummy truck. Podium Crasher Mummy. This is awesome. Check out that mummy right there, that mummy face. Whole windshield is done over right there. We got hands on the sides. We got these really cool tires, white rims, kind of a silver chassis there, a purple roll cage, and of course, you know, that mummy right there. Very, very cool truck. And we got another piranha here. We got the swamp monster. Look at that guy right there. Black roll cage, yellow chassis. Check out the wheels. Very, very cool. Let's see what he can do right here. All right, here we go. Yeah, it just flies right through. Let's try the other piranha. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, I think you're gonna have to disconnect the boat. What does the mummy have to say about this? Let's disconnect the boat right here, and I guess this is kind of like a straining device or something. I don't know. Can I get that off of there? There we go. Okay, let's put the boat back together. Let's put the boat right about here, I think. Let's try that. Let's put the mummy in there. Let's see what happens. Hang on. Let me line this up. Okay, piranha, you get in the tub there. All right, let's see. Oh! Mummy landed right upside down. That's not... You know what? We're gonna try that again. Let's move this guy back a little bit here. No, it went right over. Okay, piranha, you're gonna have to do me proud here. Oh, I got it. All right. You know what? I was actually worried I wasn't going to be able to actually get the truck into the boat. Okay, let's check out the color shifting abilities of this piranha here. I got to go inside and get two bowls of water. I'll be right back. All right, everyone, I'm back. Let me just move this out the way. Let's get that boat out of here as well. I got two bowls of water here, one with warm water and one with cold water, at least as cold as my tap would get it. So this right here is what it looks like when it's warm. So let's put it into the cold water and let's see what happens. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Is anything happening? Maybe this water's not cold. Or maybe it needs to go in the hot water. Try the hot water. Let's see what happens there. Nothing's happening. Let's go back to this cold water here. Is the color change supposed to be immediate? How come the color's not changing? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go get some ice water that I have in the fridge. I apologize, everyone. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Hopefully we don't have to do that again. It's very inconvenient. Apparently tap water isn't enough to change the color. Well, let's see. This came out of the fridge. I should have just done this in the first place. Anyway, let's see here. Here we go. Oh yeah, look at that. Look. Can you see the color change? Yes, the color has definitely changed. Check that out. It's actually got like a design underneath. Yeah, it actually, you know what? It actually looks like a fish. Look at the marks on the face there. I'm not gonna lie, I usually shy away from color changers, generally because they're much more expensive than regular Hot Wheels. Yeah, it changes. Let's see if I can zoom in on that. Okay, there we go. Check it out. Check this out. Look at it change color. Look at that. That's really cool. Comes out like a completely different car. Let's change it back. Change it back. Just like that. Look at that. Check it out. Look. There we go. It's changed back. How does it do that? That's really cool. Okay, let's get back to the playset. Okay, well, friggin', I already got a whole bunch of water all over the ground, so I might as well just pour some water into there. Let's put some water into there. There we go. Let's position the ship out here somewhere. See if I can get all of this in frame. It's kind of hard to do this. Okay, I think something like that, and then we'll put this. Oh my goodness, I'm spilling water all over the place. Let's get the color changing piranha ready here. Let's see what happens. Oh no! Okay, well, he didn't actually change color because I put the I put the warm water in there. Okay, so he has to make it into the boat in order to change color. Well, I did it once. I should be able to do it again, right? Let's check this out. So, all right. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to pour the cold water all over him just like that. And we'll get him to change color. That is so cool. That is really, really cool. Look at that. It's like, I don't know. I think this is really cool. That into the hot water there. And look at that. Changes into a completely different vehicle. Very cool. Okay, I think you all get the gist of this playset. Yeah, you know, I think it's actually a pretty decent set. I mean, you get a launcher right here, you get a giant crocodile mouth right here, you get to bust through these gates right here, which actually is not that easy, I'm not gonna lie. I was bouncing off this thing quite a bit. I'm not really too sure if you can actually hit the boat when it's connected up right here. I don't really know. I would suggest moving the boat, you know, out a little bit. You know, you're gonna have to experiment a little bit to find your range. The highlight of the set, of course, for me, is the color-changing piranha vehicle. This is actually really cool. You know, I didn't realize how cool color changers actually were. It's too bad they're so expensive, though. I mean, expensive in comparison to other Hot Wheels vehicles. Can I get a thumbs up for all of the piranha trucks? The swamp monster, the piranha right here, the color-changing piranha, and maybe get a thumbs up for the podium crasher mummy truck. Very, very cool truck. But yeah, everybody, that is basically the entire video. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoyed making it. Please consider subscribing today if you are not subscribed. If there's a big red subscribe button down there, if the subscribe button is red, it means that you are not subscribed. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. Share the video. And you know what? Maybe after you've subscribed, you want to take it a little bit further. Maybe turn on that notification bell. Who knows? Maybe you'll do just one of those things. And if not, that's perfectly fine too. That's the whole video, everybody. I hope you liked it. Hold your head up high. Never look down the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome. We all know this. See ya!